The ECB needs to listen to and understand markets. Need not be guided by market, but it certainly needs to listen and understand. But it also needs to listen and understand the people, because a currency is, after all, a public good that belongs to the people.